I'm Tara Schwartz. A highway accident claimed 4 lives last night. 2 cars collided and burst into flames on a stretch of the 20 in Valleyfield. A car crossed into an oncoming lane, crashing full force into